She is drowned already, sir, with salt water, though I seem to drown her remembrance again with more.
Pardon me, sir, your bad entertainment.
Hey, it's one for that.
And so ends your good, madam. Nevermore will I my master's tears to your deplore. Yet come again, for thou perhaps mayst move that heart which now abhors to like his laws. Farewell.
What kind of woman is it?
Of your complexion.
She is not worth thee then. What years, I say?
About your years, my lord.
Oh, when mine eyes did see Olivia first, methought she purged the air of pestilence.